unite, develop, excel. That's the theme for the Digicel 6th edition of the Nationwide Secondary School Football Tournament. And we want to welcome you down to this show. We will be here every week to bring you updates, to bring you highlights, to bring you sceneries, and we will have an exciting time covering the Digicel football tournament across Guyana in all 10 administrative regions, right? So you can stay with us here every week and we will bring you the Digicel football highlights daily. You know, we cover matches from region 1, 2, 3. We'll place emphasis on the interland regions. And of course, we will not leave out the coast. We will bring you matches from there. So we want to welcome you down to join us for this 6th edition of the Digicel Schools Football Tournament. Stay tuned for an exciting time of Football Rumble with Digicel.
The journey begins, where kids become legends, where power meets speed, elegance battles quickness, and the lightning-fast footworks go to war against the thundering Lightland. Digicel School Championship 2016. With over 160 school teams from across the country. Battling for supremacy. Who will lead their team to victory? Come on out, support your favorite school teams as they unite, develop, and excel. The quest starts on June 10. See press for game fixtures and admissions free at all venues. This event is powered by Digicel 4G, Surf, Stream, and share faster. The journey begins, where kids become legends, where power meets speed, elegance battles quickness, and the lightning-fast footworks go to war against the thundering Lightland. Digicel School Championship 2016. With over 160 school teams from across the country. Battling for supremacy. Who will lead their team to victory? Come on out, support your favorite school teams as they unite, develop, and excel. The quest starts on June 10. See press for game fixtures and admissions free at all venues. This event is powered by Digicel 4G, Surf, Stream, and share faster.
I want to welcome to the program today, Head of Customer Care, Digicel, Mr. Sherwin Osborne, and he's coordinating the football tournament this year. I know, of course, with Laverne, but you're responsible overall. I want you to give us and to give the viewers highlights of what to expect in this 6th edition of the Digicel Schools Football Tournament under the team Unite, Develop, Excel.
Well, this year is no different from any other year in terms of we continue to have tremendous involvement from the schools. This year we have over 140 schools in the competition so far. We're off to a very exciting start as usual, and we will continue to take the football right across the country in every single region. So we plan to be in every single region in your area so everybody can see what the talent that we have at our junior level in this country when it comes to football.
Sherwin, you said we'll be in every region, but I want you to explain to our viewers that it's not just the teams from the particular region will be playing in that region, but you guys are shuttling teams from one region to the other so that, you know, they can interact with, you know, various cultures and so on.
Yes. So, for example, if we're playing a game in Lethem, you might find that we're taking a team from either Burbage, Georgetown, somewhere else, so they as well can experience Guyana. What we found in the first year, when we took a couple of teams into those areas, that was the first time some of these youths have ever been outside of their own region. So we understand that they want to see the country as well, so it's an opportunity for them to learn their whole country from top to bottom, from the belly of the country, every aspect of their culture, their way of life, even the scenic view that they're getting to see something different.
The journey begins, where kids become legends, where power meets speed, elegance battles quickness, and the lightning-fast footworks go to war against the thundering Lightleg. Digicel School Championship 2016. With over 160 school teams from across the country battling for supremacy. Who will lead their team to victory? Come on out, support your favorite school teams as they unite, develop, and excel. The quest starts on June 10. See press for game fixtures and admissions free at all venues. This event is powered by Digicel 4G, Surf, Stream, and share faster.
We want to bring to you the first highlight of the first game for the sixth edition of the Digicel Football Tournament. Unite, Develop, Excel. It will be Vredenoop coming up against La Venture, and that's the first game to kick off. Of course, there's another game going on simultaneously, and that's in Morocco Region 1, right? There are two games scheduled there to start at the same time with this one at Lenora, but let's take a look at the highlights of what played out on this first game.
My name is Ms. Tessoned and I'm a teacher from Ansgrove Secondary School. We've been participating with the Digicel School football for almost 4 years. Ever since they came on board, Ansgrove Secondary School has always been a part of it. It's making a great impact on our students. First of all, it helps motivate the students to attend school and even want to finish school up to the required age. We've been plagued with school dropouts for a number of years, but since we've started the Digicel School Tournament, students trying to complete the school program, and so we've not. So it, we can say now that it has motivated them to attend school and to finish their school year. This also an improvement in discipline, because if they want to be a part of the school program, they know that sports assists greatly with discipline. While we eliminate corporal punishment, sports has been doing playing another role in disciplining the students.
I can tell you for sure that the youths in this country look forward to Digicel football. First of all, they like the competition. They like the fierceness and the intensity of the competition against each other in the schools, because sometimes they're from the same village, they're from the same club, but they're in different schools, right? So that in itself breeds the competition. Then the youths in the community look forward to Digicel bringing the football tournaments within the community, right? They like to know that they come out and work as ball boys. Some years Digicel share the half a sack and the bags, they come for that, right? They like to know that they get the jerseys, the uniforms to play with, that when they finish the tournament it's their personal jerseys and so. Right, so I think this tournament does so much in terms of not only promoting the company, in helping to promote the football generally.
The journey begins, where kids become legends, where power meets speed, elegance battles quickness, and the lightning fast footworks go to war against the thundering Lightland. Digicel School Championship 2016. With over 160 school teams from across the country battling for supremacy. Who will lead their team to victory? Come on out, support your favorite school teams as they unite, develop, and excel. The quest starts on June 10. See press for game fixtures and admissions free at all venues. This event is powered by Digicel 4G, Surf, Stream, and share faster. The journey begins, where kids become legends, where power meets speed, elegance battles quickness, and the lightning fast footworks go to war against the thundering Lightland. Digicel School Championship 2016. With over 160 school teams from across the country battling for supremacy. Who will lead their team to victory? Come on out, support your favorite school teams as they unite, develop, and excel. The quest starts on June 10. See press for game fixtures and admissions free at all venues. This event is powered by Digicel 4G, Surf, Stream, and share faster.
But first, let me highlight some important ones. They have been able to bring out talent from within the interior, which no other tournament in this country does at youth level, no other tournament. They have been able to bring Waramadong, who always, when they come out here, show great skill, show great clarity in the football. The crowd always like them. They have been able to bring Letem. They have been able to bring many of the interior teams out over the years, and that is very commendable. And I know how expensive it is, how costly it is. They have also been able to nurture talent from Barbies, as far as in the Barbies River, right? They have also been able to unearth some very good talent along the East Coast. Linden, right? Christianburg, which has been the champion school for a number of years, have been able to produce some good students based upon the Disciple Tournament, and they have gone on not only to represent Guyana at the youth level, but some of them even at the senior level, like Zoe Johnson, little cousins and so, right? So I think that with this competition, because you could only improve with competition, I think with this competition that DCCL has been promoting throughout the years, they could only help Guyana football. Youth football in this country have been suffering for a number of years. And I know the reason why, because I've been in football for a number of years. It's the finances, it's the lack of the financial resources. So with a major company and a big conglomerate like DigiCell coming on board to help with the development of youth football through the schools, that for me is a very, very big plus.
The journey begins, where kids become legends, where power meets speed, elegance battles quickness, and the lightning-fast footworks go to war against the thundering Lightleg. DigiCell School Championship 2016.
With over 160 school teams from across the country.
Battling for supremacy. Who will lead their team to victory? Come on out, support your favorite school teams as they unite, develop, and excel. The quest starts on June 10. See press for game fixtures and admissions free at all venues. This event is powered by DigiCell 4G, Surf, Stream, and share faster.
Wow, what a program that was today, the DigiCell Schools Championship program. That was intriguing, exciting. Viewers, what do you think? You can join us here again next Sunday for another edition of the DigiCell Schools Championship program. This was really exciting today looking at my TV. And I invite you to join us again next Sunday. We'll bring you more highlights, more interviews, more sceneries. We'll bring you more action from the DigiCell Schools football tournament. I'm your host, Sean Embrack, saying bye for now.
The journey begins, where kids become legends, where power meets speed, elegance battles quickness, and the lightning-fast footworks go to war against the thundering lightleg. Digicel School Championship 2016. With over 160 school teams from across the country battling for supremacy. Who will lead their team to victory? Come on out, support your favorite school teams as they unite, develop, and excel. The quest starts on June 10. See press for game fixtures and admissions free at all venues. This event is powered by Digicel 4G, Surf, Stream, and Share Faster.